Hi, welcome back to Belly Boots. What are we cooking today? We're cooking a roast chicken, but we're doing it slightly differently. We're cooking it on the barbecue, but before we put it on there, we're going to spatchcock it. What does spatchcock mean? Well, basically a chicken is connected all the way around. You have the breast, and then you have the ribs and the backbone. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut the backbone out so we can flatten the chicken. It cooks in about half the time. It's a gorgeous day out there, so let's get started. So we want to turn the chicken over so the breasts are down, like so. And we want to cut the backbone out there. The backbone runs the length of the chicken. Like I said, I'm using a knife. You can use kitchen shears or big kitchen scissors. That'll do just fine. You are cutting through ribs though, so you need something quite sharp. And there we go, that's the whole length out. Just make sure that the breastbone's clipped so it'll flatten nicely out. And there it is. Just going to get a quick rub with olive oil, sprinkle of salt, and it's ready for the barbecue. Now we don't want it to go over the heat, over the coals. We want it to go on the other side of the barbecue, and I'm putting it on a rack above the barbecue. If you don't have a rack, that's fine, just put it on the other half of the barbecue, not above the coals. So I leave my bird alone for about half an hour, and then I open up the barbecue and give it a good brush with butter about every 15 minutes. This is a 2 kilo bird, and it'll be done in about an hour. I'll show you how to check whether it's done in just a second. Okay, so there we go. The chicken's been cooking for about an hour. Now we just need to check whether it's cooked. There's a couple of pinch points where it might not be. You want to check the middle of the breast, ideally. And the easiest way to do this is just pop a knife in there. Just make sure that the juices that come out are clear, which they are. And also the thigh. So down deep into this thigh here, again, just check the juices that are coming out are clear, again, which they are. And this is absolutely incredible. So let's take a quick look at the juicy meat inside. I'm going to try about this chicken now. It's got a lovely smoky flavour. The chicken's so moist, because it's been spatchcocked, it's been cooked a lot quicker. Remember, you must leave it to rest half the time it took to cook it. So if you're cooking your chicken for an hour, you've got a big chicken like I had, and you need to leave it to rest for half an hour afterwards. It's going to be much easier to slice, it's going to be a lot more tender and a lot more juicy too.
Have a go at making this, subscribe to the channel, tell everybody about the channel, and I'll see you next week.
If I was a chicken, that's how I'd want to end up. Should we cook this every week? And that is a wrap.